Most Kentucky residents want comprehensive background checks for gun sales. But Republican leader Mitch McConnell is against them. So who does agree with Mitch?
You can go down to a gun show at the local convention center and come away with a fully automatic assault rifle without a background check, and most likely without having to show an identification card. So what are you waiting for?
Call Mitch McConnell. Ask him why he's in such bad company.
So what are you waiting for?